This video raises so many questions.
For starters, we know that the cat and the duck are both alive. But what about the Roomba? Is this robotic vacuum cleaner a living thing?
It's actually a more difficult question than you think. After all, what does it mean to be alive?
If you hold the Roomba to all the standards of organic life, then no, it's not self-propagating, it doesn't grow, and it's not made of cells.
But the Roomba's actually smarter than some people give it credit for. It's not just bouncing around the room like the cursor in a Pong game. It senses its environment and maps the room out in its head.
Humans bump into a wall, note the error, and then remap it all in their brains so it doesn't happen again. The Roomba does the same thing.
But this leads to the larger questions. Are robots alive? Are they even capable of achieving that status? It's a divisive question.
For starters, you have to differentiate between mere automatons and actual robots. An automaton, such as a mechanical manipulator on a vehicle assembly line, has the ability to sense and act. A vehicle frame advances on the conveyor belt, the manipulator senses its presence, and then installs a windshield.
A true robot applies one more step to the process: reason. It analyzes the sense data and then acts based on its computations. We do the same thing. So you could say that robots are alive in the sense that they reason and act accordingly.
And you might also consider robots alive since they can exhibit emergent intelligence. In this, they sense, reason, act, and emerge new behaviors.
Where robots fall short, however, is that they require humans to tell them what exactly they need to sense in order to reason, act, and even emerge.
This is where the study of artificial intelligence really comes into its own. Programming robots with the ability to navigate a sea of sense data and determine what should influence behavior and decision making. Like with our crude learning vacuum bot friend here.
But here's a far simpler question. Do they feel alive? Well, we like to think so because we love to anthropomorphize. All we have to do is give them some eyes and maybe a cool name.
So what do you think? Is a Roomba alive? At what point does a robot become a living thing?
Let us know in the comments below and make sure to subscribe for more mind-blowing videos.